Africa. Only God will save us.
Yep, because our politicians will not.
Just look at the shenanigans they are up to.
These are pictures of projects that our politicians have allegedly spent money on for the people.
These pictures that this bridge is built for 10 million naira.
Which bridge? The only thing I see here 10 million naira is spent on is their stomach.
That bridge looks like it was built for free by some hard-working local village boys. And the politicians gave them lunch as a payment and took their 10 million naira cash and put it into their big stomachs.
And they are here cutting ribbons like they just built an Olympic stadium.
That bridge should have broken under them and they all fall in the water.
This next one is also a bridge for the people built by Desmond Elliott, former Nigerian actor who is now a politician. And look, he's proudly claiming this bridge by putting his picture next to it.
Desmond Elliott, your name rhymes with idiot. But I will not call you that because I have respect for my elders. Unfortunately, you don't have respect for your people. You put 6 plywoods on sand. You call that a bridge and you are taking public's money? That is rude.
And his billboard is saying it's a reconstruction. Reconstructed from what? A plastic bag bridge? What a symbolic behavior. What is this one?
Eco project?
It's a whole project?
Yep, a part of school building project.
School for what? Donkey poo? Because this is not even fit for a donkey. But the donkey's poop though, it might be able to learn something here. This fourth one is organization money. The funny thing about this one is that the money is meant for a proper hand washing practice. But it looks like they spent more money on the banner than they spent on the actual hand washing practice.
That's like if your mother gives you money to buy food for 1 week, you go and buy spoons and forks with all the money and buy food just for 1 day. Now you have utensils but no food.
Thank God this schoolgirl is not convinced with their shenanigans. She's looking at this lady like, woman, if you don't take that stick and rope and go home, tie yourself in your house, I will pour this water on you. This last one is a... Wait, what? What is this? The bridge is so bad. It looks like a 3-year-old photoshopped it into sewage pictures.
Yep, the bridge doesn't even look real. Do not be surprised if it's not real.
Our politicians are so bad, they can take money for bridges, photoshop a fake bridge, put it on some water, post it online, and claim they built a bridge. Then the locals will go there and they will not see any bridge. Then the politicians will be like, a volcano destroyed it.
Or a snake swallowed it. Just like the Nigerian lady who claimed a snake swallowed the 36 million naira in her safe when she was being questioned.
Yeah, Africa! Only God can help us.